I said, oh my gosh, I need a week. But after a few minutes, 5-10 minutes, something like that, I understand that you can use really professional tools like these only if you spend time to assemble it and understand how they work. And this is a great tool because you have a lot of flexibility. You can choose to use it as a simple rig with your Matbox and Follow Focus, for example, or use it as shoulder rig with the Z adapter for your shoulder, or you can use it for the chest. And the chest configuration, in my honest opinion, is the best because the point of view is amazing. It's really true. Especially when you shoot something like fight, walk, or run, for example, and you have a pad for your chest that allow you to have steady shots. It's incredible. The hand grips are in the right position for me, especially for me that are a little bit fat, you know, and with your hands in this position, you have steady shot. If you use a camera like me, for example, my Sony FS100, where you have the monitor on the upper side of the camera, probably when you use the chest configuration, have some problem with the view. You need to move your head on your left side, but it's not big deal because you can use an external monitor. You have a lot of screw, you have a hot shoe, it's plastic, but you can mount on a screen or external recorder with screen, and this allow you to have the perfect solution for moving shots and steady shots without using a Steadicam or a gimbal. The Matbox is really good. It's plastic, but it's really good plastic. And the hood are in aluminium. Okay, this was my fast review of this amazing filmmaking tool. If you like, share and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any question, write in the comments box below. Thanks for watching and see you on the next time. Ciao.